I can use my hotkeys again. Yeah, I found a post from like 2 years ago on the internet about OBS and Genshin Impact specifically, and I tried it, and it actually worked. I can use my hotkeys again in game. That's fucking awesome. Apparently I also pressed control. Okay. So guys, it is 18 minutes past midnight. It is now the 24th of May. The next day, technically, since we did our last two episodes. And I gotta play some more. I'm itching to play some more Genshin Impact, and the new update has now released and is available. And I am going to probably do the things I said I was going to do, because, I mean, our dailies haven't restarted yet or anything. Because it hasn't actually flipped over until, like, 2 or 3 hours from now. And, like, I was, like, getting really excited. Fontaine's apparently coming out soon. From what I was told on Discord, it's coming out in a few months. Which I didn't know it was that soon. I guess that's what happens when you stop playing the game for a couple months. You forget that, you know, new stuff is coming out. That character with the pink hair that we saw, I got a closer look at her, and her name is apparently Charlotte, and she's adorable, and I need her, just because she's cute. Okay, well, it looks like we have the battle pass again. Yes. I don't care, sorry. I've seen it like 25 times now. I'm gonna just pretend I didn't miss the last one, it's fine. Depending on how active I am, I'm not going to sit here and promise that I'm going to finish this battle pass. Depending on how active I am, we'll see how far we can get. Let me see what the purchasable one is, just in case it's got something. Oh, it's looks like it's got a card game themed style name card. And what is this? A couch? A Sumeru couch, I guess? That looks kind of neat. I don't know. It's a repose couch. I guess... I don't know, it's got big, like, Lincoln Logs on it. Okay. Most importantly, though, we have our new banner. I'm just gonna set this so that it shuts the fuck up. And yes, it is also summer for me, which means it's like, there's bugs everywhere still. Even with the new AC, there's still bugs that find their way into my room, which is very fun. And I've already had, like, 3 different bugs fly across the monitor in just this one fucking video I've started here, which is amazing. I'm also dying of thirst. Allow me to lubricate quick. Oh my god. Okay. So, let me go to the shop because I forgot that I have boobs right here. Okay. I have this stuff that I should have at least logged in to buy this last month. But alas, I am an idiot, so I didn't get to build up on those things. That's fine. So that's an extra few pulls for us. I'm running low on dust, so I should probably try to have some pulls ready to go at some point. So yeah, we're going to probably try to... pull for... this cat girl, who is named Kirara, I guess, if I can find details. Yeah, Kirara, it's a dendro. But we'll see. It feels nice to have a lot of primogems. Well, I say a lot, maybe not by everyone else's standards, but it's been a long time since I actually had, like, resources saved. What is this telling me? Oh, right, we've got a shitload of stuff here. Homeward path? Our expeditions? Wait, what? Our expedition is completed? Really? It hasn't been that long, has it? Oh, well, I guess. I played in the morning yesterday on the 23rd, and then, like, I tried to go to sleep, right? And I only slept for 4 hours. And then I got up all day, and then I tried to go back to sleep. And then I woke up, and the update was out, and I was like, fuck it, I want to go play. And that's where we're at. So, let me see, test run. Yes, okay, I'm definitely going to do a test run here. This will give me a good opportunity to admire the new character. And give me some extra resources as well. New hangouts. And then, of course, we've got this. Obtainable, wait a minute, there's a, what the fuck? There's new shit? What is all this? Wait, what is this? A new version of Genius Invocation TCG has arrived. Radiant Secrets has added all new cards to obtain. Oh, okay, this isn't like an event where there's limited time cards. Okay. These, I guess, are just new cards. Oh, wait! Are these new characters? My green bean! Oh my god! Guys! I hate this game. Who else is in here? Okay, let's see. Who we got? We got Venti. We've got that guy. We've got the Raiden Shogun, who's looking mighty badass, of course, as per usual. We've got Green Bean. Amber? I'm surprised Amber wasn't a card, considering she's like the first character you meet. Oh, Hu Tao has her own card now. That's kind of cool. Okay, we got Xiao. Neat. That girl that I accidentally pulled for that one time. Wait, Yai Miko wasn't one? For some reason, I feel like she was. That dude, the water dude. An Abyss Lector. Ah, a Flame Lector. We got some new monsters. What the fuck? You can be a hypostasis? You can have a hypostasis cube? That's weird. We're gonna have to check that out at some point. Oh my god, it's just the Waifu Central out here. I mean, it's not the Electro one, but still, they're sisters. That's okay, that's... Wow. You know that story I said we were going to work on? No, okay, I'm still going to play some of the quests. I'm not going to stop and go play TCG right now, but I will, because I'm really excited for some of these new characters. Okay. Test... Do I want to do some testy-festy right now? I probably do, but let me check and see. Do we have mail? Do I get primigems for existing? Yes, I do. 300, and... Oh, I'm happy there was issues with the game so that I could get 300 more primigems. I'm not going to complain about that. I got friends. Oh, right. This is just the people that are stuck in the... Excuse me, breedable Hu Tao. Why are you playing Genshin when you say Star Rail is better? I refuse to believe your statement while you are playing Genshin. Wait, what? Who's this fucker up here? Kirara came home in just two pulls. Well, fuck you too. I'm not gonna get that lucky, especially with me having dabbled in Star Rail. My luck in that game was god-awful, and I think the three different pull sessions I tried doing in that game. So, not looking forward to how that luck is gonna rub off here in Genshin. Guess we'll have to see. Let me take a look at notices and see. Yeah, we got new character, new stuff. Who's coming up next? Oh, okay. It's two dudes, including one that I wanted to try to get, Kazuha. I know I've missed him a couple times, and people say he's really useful. I might want to try to get him I guess it depends on whatever's coming next. If there is banners after these two guys that I am more interested in, I'll probably end up skipping again. Since, like I said, I'm trying to do my best to actually save my resources right now. This piercer bow, that's obtained from an event, but I don't think the event has started yet. Does it... Oh, fuck, dude. I don't want to read text. Just show me pictures. Let me see. Let me go to event here. Is it this? Okay, it's this. It starts on the 25th, which is tomorrow. Okay. Alright, I hear you, game. I hear you. So, I think the first thing I'm going to do is... I don't want to do it now. Why is Klee in my inventory? My ass itches. Let me go back to... Okay, I'm gonna do something here. I normally don't do this, but I think I'm gonna try to get Kirara now. I like doing polls in their own episodes, of course, but since I'm only trying to pull just for her and I'm not trying to get like a 5-star and do this big old poll video, I think I'm gonna do like a little mini micro poll here, and I'll just title the video plus micro poll or whatever. Okay, so let me flap over here. Oh wait, there's a pine cone. Gotta get that, you know. Little green bean noises. Little Rika noises. Rika bean. Probably should specify if I'm talking about Rika bean. Okay, let's climb up to the top here. Because I'm still going to our classic spot. There are just some things I can't change, you know, about the history of this game with me. I do have my AC on right now. I'll probably turn it off if I go and try to do like story quests and stuff, but I don't know if I'll be doing story quest, like Archon quest tonight, or if that'll be tomorrow morning, or this morning, I mean, when it's more light outside. Because I don't want to get into some really awesome Archon quest and then have my neighbors wake up and get ready to leave or something and then be really loud and annoying. Okay, so do I want to switch my character? Yes, I think I do. I'll switch it to Xiangling. I'd say the only thing that somebody mentioned about my my Star Rail LP that kind of paralleled my Genshin LP in a way. I don't think my Star Rail LP was, you know, is going to quote unquote be as iconic to me as Genshin was, but we remember that Xiangling was the first character I ever pulled, and on accident at that, right? Well, funnily enough, apparently someone said I had pulled a character from one of my first characters. I don't know if it was my first character or one of my first characters in Star Rail that I pulled was the character you get for that game's version of the Spiral Abyss, yet I ended up pulling her from the banner early, which was exactly what happened with Xiangling. I think you get Xiangling from the Spiral Abyss, and I pulled her early, and she was my first character, and they both share a Chinese theme. Both the Star Rail and this Xiangling character here, so I don't know, just some really interesting parallel, I guess, that ended up happening. But yes, I will switch to her because, you know, some things, some traditions have to stay the same. Okay, now please, don't screw me, please. If I end up going through, like, all of my pulls just fucking because I don't end up getting Kirara, I'll be very sad. And if I do get a 5-star, which is not what I'm trying to do, I hope I accidentally get the 5-star early, you know what I mean? That way I have enough resources built up the next time around to be able to offset that pity shit. Because I'm guaranteed my next 5-star event character, and I don't want to waste it on a character I don't really need right now, you know? Sorry, I was drinking again. Okay, we have 7,100 Primogems. I don't know the last time I saw that many gathered up. And 41 Fates. So when was the last 4-star? Oh, the last 4-star was actually, like, right there. I think I'm going to do some singly pulls. And I'll do it on the Yoimiya banner, just in case I do end up getting a 5-star. Okay. Well, that's one down. Here's pull number two. Oh, we're already getting a 4-star. Could this be it? Are we gonna get her come home in 2 pulls? No, we're gonna get a fucking weapon. We got the bell. At least it's some glitter for us. Okay. Next. Well, we got a 4-star, and we didn't have to go 10 pulls to get another 4-star. Is that at least, I guess. Yes, yes. Next. I want to try if I can manage. Well, it's not like I can manage anything. It's up to the game's RNG. The next 4-star will be a character, though. But it's probably going to be this fucker. The guy I know I have complete. I don't know if I have Yunjin's constellations complete, but... And we get the book. And a sword. And my air conditioner's scaring me. Don't do that. Okay. I'm just happy I fixed that fucking OBS issue, because goddammit, that was annoying. Okay. Thankfully, I don't have to worry about that moving forward. Oh, here we go. Okay, alright, this is gonna be one of characters. Balls. Well, at least it's Yunjin. And I didn't get a thing, which means I guess we are completed with her. Well, then it's even more balls. Shit. Fuck. Just give me my character, dammit. Let me keep at least 30 pulls. Give me another 4-star and make it be this character right here in the next 3 pulls. Please. Please. Just allow me to collect a waifu right now. please. Emerald Orbeez. Ah, my head itches. Shit, we're gonna drop below. Fine, I mean, at least these pulls are progressing my quote-unquote pity, I guess, you know, so assuming I don't get a 5-star when we go to pull on the next banner that I decide to pull on, at least I have progress in it, so it's not the end of the world. It will be the end of the world if I pull a 5-star. That's the end of the world right there. Well, I mean, if I pull the 5-star now, that's not the end of the world, but if I pulled the 5-star like 10 pulls from now, I'd kind of start getting a little bit antsy about that. Just... Okay, come on, please. Please, please, please! Fuck! Son of a bitch. Stop. Ugh, fuck. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Just remain calm. We still have opportunity. Just, please. All I'm asking for, okay, is just her. I don't need to, like, grind her constellations right now. I just want to add her to my party. I mean, not my party. I want to add her to my collection. Plox. Rock Pox. I might as well have just done 10 pulls then. I don't want to drop below 20, though. I didn't want to drop below 30 either. I liked having a nice big pool of things saved up. Shit, how many have I put in? How many did we have? 41, I think, is what we had. Okay, so I've almost done 20. So I've gotten quite a few 4-stars, actually, out of only two main 100% chances. Okay. This will be my 20th one here, I think. Just, oh, please, game, please. Please, gimme. Damn it. God, fuck. Shit. Oh, what do I do? I didn't want to spend all my pulls on this, damn it. I just wanted to get her, please. I was hoping. Oh. Just do one more. Oh, it's a 4-star. It's gonna be a weapon. It's gonna be... Fuck. God damn it, I don't care about no fucking codex. Oh, fuck. What do I do, guys? I'm gonna end up getting a 5-star. It's gonna happen. And then I'll have to turn this into just a full fucking pull episode anyways. God damn it, please. 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 Okay, my next 4-star is gonna be a character. Maybe I'll just pull one more character and hope that it's the one. Okay. Fuck! God damn it. Please. Please stop bullying me. Son of a bitch! It's that fucking Star Rail game. It fucked me. It literally fucked me. Ugh, what do I do? I don't know what to do. Am I okay doing that? I don't know. I feel dirty having doing that. At least I still have all my primogems, but I'd have to get her in the next 15 pulls. Well, I'd also be able to have 5 more pulls at the end of the month, because the banner will last 20 days, but still. Ugh, shit. Dicks! I was really hoping I wouldn't get screwed here on luck. I'm waiting for the thing to fucking shine gold and just be like, ha, lol, because at this point I don't want a 5-star. I was hoping we could get Kirara before putting as many pulls in as I have. I didn't even do the playtest yet. I don't even know what the hell. Whatever, it's fine. This will still be progressing for our next banner. So So just as long as I don't pull a 5-star at this point, that's all I can hope for. Now, yeah, for once I'm saying I don't want a 5-star. Please don't give me the 5-star. How you know we reached that point in the LP. Ugh! Please, I'm running out of pulls. Please. Ugh. Yes, that's amazing. Now give me. Give me. Please. I'm asking. I'd eat her ass. No, I don't want to eat his ass. Ugh. God damn it. Oh, I'm going to use all of my pulls anyways. I'm not spending primogems. I'm sorry. I refuse. I'm not going to spend my primogems. If I have to use all of my fates, I will, but I'm not spending those primogems. I'm not making a star rail mistake here. So I got 7 more chances here. Six more chances. Five more chances. Four. I'm so salty. Three. More stuff. Please, please. Yes! Fuck this game. Fuck you, China. Fuck you and your stupid gacha bullshit. Oh my god. Oh my god, I would lick those paw pads so bad. Okay, I win. Okay, we lost like all of our 41 pulls, but you know what? This is fine. I got Kirara. I can be happy for right now. I didn't get her constellations, but I'm now basically 40 pulls in to the next banner, so I can decide how I want to handle that moving forward. I didn't lose my 5-star pities, so I think I'm still in a pretty good place here, okay? And I got 2 fates left over, so we spent 39 of my 41 pulls. That sucks. I didn't want to do that, but I got what I wanted, so I'm happy for that. Thank you for doing it right at the end. All right, let's have a peek-see. I actually want to look and see what her constellations even are. There she is. Look at her. Isn't she adorableless? Oh my god, she's got a nice butt. Okay. Stop being horny all the time. Oh. Oh, please. I hate these games so much. Okay. Let me go to constellation. I just want to see if, like, she's got some super mode. Every 8,000 max HP Kirara possesses will cause her to create 1 extra cat grass. When she uses secret art, whatever, maximum of 4 extra can be created. Meowtior. Meowtior, like a meteor, I guess. I mean, yeah, I'm sure her constellations would make her more badass, but I don't have... I mean, I have the resources to put in, but I don't want to get a 5-star. We're just going to leave her as is. I've got 1 of her. Same with Yao Yao. I don't have any constellations for her. I don't... You know, I hate having to say this because I've said it before, but, you know, there was a time where I would do pulls for a 5-star and I would get all of the constellations for the 4-stars at the same time. You remember those days? You remember those days? The days I had money I could comfortably spend on the game. Okay, but still, I'm happy with this. Let's just be happy that we got her and move along. My brain's shutting off. Okay. Let's get Xiangling out of here. And bring fucking you. No. Wait, who's Xiangling replacing right now? Wait, what am I doing? Oh, Xiangling replaced Green Bean. You can't do that to me. Oh my god. Fuck. Okay. Oh, that's right. I also missed a new pet, didn't I? That's also something that I'm very salty about. Because I liked collecting pets. That's now the second pet I think I've missed. Or companion, or whatever, in my history of starting this game. Not counting the events where, like, the Sealies, where there's multiple available and you can only pick one of the multiple. Because I can't help but miss some of those. Because you can only get one at a time. But, I've missed that weird, like, paper doll cutout thing from an Inazuma event. And now I'm missing some weird red fungus flower bird thing. Which is also really depressing. Maybe, hopefully, they will bring it back someday. I don't know. I don't know. Or maybe I'll just permanently miss out on it because I wasn't playing. Oh my god, okay. Jesus Christ. Why did I have to use all my fucking pulls, man? God damn it. Screw you, game. And fucking giving me the characters that I already have constellations for. But hey, at least we built up some of our glitter. You know, there is that, I suppose. Okay, so, what do I want to do now? Do I want to go and try to do some questies? Some testies? Oh, hold on, it said something about no expeditions. Let me check and see. What expedition is finished? It hasn't been 20 hours, has it? And maybe I'll get some of my weeklies going here as well. Catherine. Oh. 1 hour. Okay, you know what? I'll just wait. I'll wait until the other two are finished, too, and then we can complete all of them at once and set them off again. Can I help you? Like something made, Pox? How long does it take? 15 minutes? Well, fuck you, game. I guess I could probably... Well, I could still do like this. I've got plenty of fucking crystals. I might as well actually start using them. I need to go out and collect iron. I don't like how I've got lower than 1,000. Okay, let's cook. And I think cooking is it 20 dishes again? I don't remember because I suck at everything. Bosses. Oh, it counted! Oh, that's right! I forgot that this game's not shit. Okay, it's doing a thing where it keeps going back to the top of the list. Can you stop doing that, please? Oh, whatever. I can just barely make out that I've done... Wait, I've done 8? How have I done 8 domain challenges? I only did, like, 2 or 3, didn't I? I didn't do no fucking 8. Spent 75 mora. That's now 80 mora. I don't know why that's going up slowly. 85 mora. Okay, yeah, so I'd only need to cook 10 more dishes. Okay. Well, that's happy times. I forgot that they do that, even when the battle pass isn't started yet. When it's in its off period, it still counts for the next one. Alright, let's find some stuff that I need to cookies. Okay, we got stuff here. Put me low on cheese and flour, but ew, mushroom pizza. Okay, never mind. I don't want to. Sunshine Sprat. Could make. Well, here's minty meat rolls. Let's make 10 minty meat rolls. Let's see. Boink. 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 And... boink. Oh, and we got a farted one at the end, okay. Now, that's finished. Let me go collect my forged items. Just get some weeklies going. And now I can go grab those realm coins I didn't before. I guess I forgot that it would have counted anyways if I did grab them. Okay, obtain. Awesome. And then I will also set some more of these to craft, because probably should actually start being useful in this game. Select gadgets. What? Open quick swap editing menu. Hold Z to quick swap gadgets. Okay. What? I guess it's so that I can flip between different gadgets? I suppose. Huh. Okay. I'm not sure what other ones I'd want to use right now, but that's a neat feature, I guess. Take a drink. Oh, I'm not going to get a chance to take a drink. Okay. There's new furnishings. Ooh, what do we got now? I don't know. I don't know what exactly is new in here, but... oh shit, transient resin. I'm gonna buy that quick. Because I will actually get that used this time. Well, probably. Whoops, hello? Is this gonna click me out? Okay, boink, boink, boink. Yeah, okay, I don't have to worry about most of these. Although the week has actually started kicking off. But, Triumph Domains. Guess I should probably do that. Okay, oh right, we got that too. Oh fuck, man. God damn it, this. Lots to do. Oh man, I should work on my house again. I mean, come on, this is fun doing this. It's on video. Oh, the trees look so pretty. Stop fucking around, dude. Get me to go where I want to go here, which is home. Well, this is home. Mondstadt. Items forged. Trying to figure out where. Okay, let's go down to Inazumas. Now I have to try to remember what is what here for these world quests. I know this, the forge one over here, but what was the one for this island? Because I'm actually more interested in the island right now, because that's a full new explorable region. Well. Shit, I might not have even started, and I might have to use the internet to answer my questions, but I'll just go here for right now, and then I'll try to make a decision. Let me grab a dink. Okay. Wow, guys. I'm looking around and just remembering all of the exploration we did back in, like, October or whatever in Inazuma. So many episodes we spent just exploring. Okay, so let me open my urinal here and see, is there any quest that we were working on that has to do with Sumeru Inazuma, the farmer's treasure? Son of a farming family dreams of finding treasure but is met with an unexpected crisis instead. Shit, I don't know. Some of these, I don't remember, like, how, if we started them and then, like, got through part of them. It's also Inazuma. Leeway. Chasm's Bounty. Oh, right, that's cheating. I remember we couldn't, I don't know what cheating was. Underground Mines. Leeway. Leeway, leeway, leeway. Guest from Leeway. Go to the Cat's Tail. Catherine seems to have found a new Through the Mists. Is this what it is? Is this the one here? A particular author? Can I use the internet? Is everyone going to get angry at me? Bear with me here. You know how my phone works when I'm trying to play Genshin. Wait, is my phone muted? Oh, because I'm sitting down to play, that's right. Okay. Booba. I guess I could pause so you guys don't have to sit here. I can do that. Oh my god, okay. I just went to the map screen to find the name of the island in case there was a bit of a cut there. I had to go through like five websites for a guide for them to give me the name of the fucking quest. A lot of them said talk to Catherine, but they wouldn't actually tell me what the name of the quest line was until I went to PC Gamer's Guide, which was the first place that actually told me it is the Through the Mists quest or whatever. So okay, then that's what I think I'll do for right now, because it says, the internet says it'll take 4 real-time, like, real-life days to complete, because it's one of those reset ones that I'm going to totally want to bitch about, but I'll stop myself from bitching about it. So, navigate. And then there's also that other one, the one for this place here that we have to work on, too. But the other one is a full-fledged island that I can unlock, so I'd rather do that first, probably, TM. I don't think this is going to be voice cheapest creepest. Oh shit, I didn't do the playtests. Oh, you fucking idiot. Okay, let's do that now. Before I forget, okay, I just get it out of the way. Yes, I know I'm teasing people by doing actual quest stuff and then I stop. It's fine, we'll continue, but Let's do these. So let's get these fuckers out of the way first. Two that I know of. Character description. I don't care. I'm just going to spam buttons until they're all dead. Oh my god. Oh, piss off. How about you go freeze? Challenge completed. Okay, so exit. It's Mr. Chongyun over here. And now, next is Yunjin. Character I've always wanted to play with, but we never got around to implementing yet. Give it time. Someday I'll try to play with everyone, if I can. If I ever actually manage that, but definitely something I wouldn't mind doing. I have no idea what I'm doing. Probably because I didn't read anything. Hatayo, koko ni. Okay, so she can, like, hold it down. Boinky, boinky, spam the mouse button. Oops, not what I want to do. I don't know, I'm pressing buttons just to get through it. Why is there gonna be another big one? Get out of here, asshole. Oh, this is probably the last. Yeah, this is the last one. Yay! Okay, done. Now I'm going to try to read the next character because it's, of course, the one that I was trying to get. Let's see. What does she take? Oh, that's right. She's an Inazuman character. That's weird. Introducing a character from a previous region that I don't think you ever see in the story leading up to that. Unless, of course, she was in some side quest somewhere that I didn't fucking play. So that means I might actually be able to level her up pretty easily in the future. So Kirara's elemental skill allows AoE Dendro damage and deploys a defensive shield of safe transport. Holding the elemental skill will cause her to also enter the urgent Neko parcel state. This will allow her to move more quickly and deal Dendro damage to opponents that she crashes into. When she uses her burst, Kirara will throw down a special delivery package that deals AoE Dendro damage and generates many catgrass cardamoms that will deal Dendro damage to opponents who come into contact with them. Okay. Well, I gotta see. She's got two tails! Okay. Now, what does she do? She uses a sword. Oh my god, dude! Her animations! Dude, she uses her little fingers like claws. Oh, wait a minute. Did she throw her sword? She throws her sword and then just uses her fucking limbs as a weapon. That is so stupid that I love it. Okay, that's actually really cool. I hate that though, god damn it, because she's another... I'm sorry, I can't help but still be bitter because she's another one of those support characters. All these cool animations don't really matter because I'd be using her for her shield and not her actual attacks. But, okay, so... her little tails, that's so amazing! Okay, stop. What the fuck? What? What is this? What the hell? What? What? Oh wait, it didn't work. It didn't do it this time. What? How did I get it to do that before? How did I turn into cat? Do I have to hold it down? Oh my god, that is so stupid. This is so weird. Whoops, I didn't want to do that, my bad. I don't know what happened, but that was fucking adorable. Okay. Now let's get the 2 5 stars out of the way. I'm pretty sure I can just remember how to play Willy Nilly. Get seeing me some more primo gems. Prio gems. Do that every time. Gotta do it. It's tradition now.
Choke
Holy fuck, dude. Okay, I guess, yeah, Yai is pretty badass. As, I mean, she would be, because I've learned that Dendro and Electra go together very well now, so I guess having her mixed with Electra is probably not a bad thing. Okay, and then next, last but not least, we have Yoi Mias. There's a lot of extra characters in here, and that's scaring me. I remember she can do this, and then just kick some serious ass with it. I don't know what I'm doing. Dude, it went on the character I didn't want it to. Holy fuck, what the hell? Haha, you didn't get to hit me because I was in my animation. Oh wait, there's gonna be... Yeah, I thought so, okay. Dude, holy fuck. Stop. Yeah, she's a lot of fun to play. Of course, a lot of that was probably coming from some of the other characters and those elemental reactions and buffings and stuff, but still. I like that she's just press button and then spam the mouse click. Okay, now let's claim our rewards, and that's out of the way. I don't have to do that for another 20 days. Did we ever get access to this yet? I guess we did. Yeah, that's right, because you could spend sigils here to buy stuff. I am remembering about that thing. Okay. Oh my god, what the fucking shit. Oh shit, is that right? Is that right? We didn't... Yeah, that's right, I didn't do... Oh, god damn it, man. I haven't actually done any of my card stuff in Inazuma yet. Why is that happening? Okay, that's fine, that's whatever. Talk to Sumida. Hello, woman. I have come bearing... I've come... Oh, I've come. Okay, there's no dialuge or voice dialuge. Obtained the mightiest sword in the village. Tsurumi Island? What's that? Oh, God. Sorry. My heart is, like, having its palpitation episodes again, and it's very distracting. And also very scary. I've had them for years, so they don't necessarily make me think I'm dying anymore like they used to. They definitely still get on my nerves quite a bit. So I'm trying to remain relaxed here. So, about your commission, again. Yeah. God damn it. Find a way to bring Maoshiro back to me. Traditional instrument of the civilization native to the island. It's been lost for several millennia. Fictional, obviously. She just wants to talk about her fun stories. Wouldn't a do-do-do or a fweet do just fine if you needed to describe the sound it makes? Too much lavender melon to eat. That's disgusting. Oh, it'd be like that time. Oh, what was that when I was younger? Where like I vomited like pure red and everyone in my family was worried that I was vomiting up blood, but it was actually just because I had tropical punch earlier that day. I remember that for some reason. Sumita's letter. Can I read that, or is that just an item description that I can get out of it? Fuck. No, okay. Letter to Kama and Rito. Rito. Ritus. Norman Ritus. Taking another drink, fuck you. I'm thirsty, damn it. Oh, look at this beautiful orang. Have I talked to everyone here? I don't remember. I don't fucking remember who the hell I've talked to. I know I talk to NPCs nowadays. I don't remember if I did that with all of Inazuma or just some of Inazuma when I started exploring the whole place. I guess that's something I'll just have to worry about in the future. Oh, fish, I forgot. Oh, let's not worry about fishing right now. We have a task at hand.
What is it?
You give Sumita's letter to Kama. Kama reads the letter carefully.
Another one, huh?
Another?
It's nothing. Since Lady Sumita has recommended you have no complaints. Are you ready to go to Tsurumi Island?
Oh shit, we're just going in there right now. I'm ready.
Let us go while the weather remains clement. Clement, I mean.
Boarding the boat, you arrive at Tsurumi Island. Well, that was easy. One might say we would been teleported there. Poggers! Oh, okay. So this is Tsurumi Island. This looks really sad. Trust me, I've seen this before. Most unique environmental phenomenon. It's when the air is warmer than the ground. Or is it the other way around? When the ground is warmer than the air. Whatever creates fog, I'm not an expert. Dude, you don't do fucking anything. lest you get lost in the fog all too easily. I will wait for you here. Look for me once you secure Mashiro. I will send you back. Okay. So, I know we touched what we could here when we were here last, but I don't know how much that really was. I'll still pick stuff up, though, if I see it. I probably should wait to fully explore the island once we've cleared the whole thing out, you know, but in a few days. And then because apparently the fog is supposed to go away, if I remember correctly, once you finish the quest line. And then you can just roam around freely. Like, see, is that a puzzle out there I've done? I think I've done all of this stuff, but let me just check just to make sure. Yeah, okay, I can't move any of these.
Alright! Alright!
Oh, we're up to an hour. I should probably stop the video then. Leave it at a cliffhanger for exploring through Mi Island. Forgot that this is how I've been mining. I don't have to bring another character in. Okay. Oh, battle pass. What did I do? What? Oh, mine 10 items. Okay, that's fine. Alright, so in the next episode, I will play more of this game. If that's not shocking at all. What is it right now? Okay, it's just past 1 in the morning. When does the stuff reset? Is it 3 or 4? I don't know what the clock says right now. 2 hours. How do I tell? Well, if that says 40 days and 2 hours, so it would be over 2 hours but less than 3 hours. So, 2, 3, so 4 in the morning for me? Really? I feel like it should be 3, but I guess maybe it is 4 in the morning when the dailies reset. Is there a way for me to see? Oh, fuck it, whatever, I don't care.